Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold.
Jeanpierre, my love, today marks our biggest milestone yet, and I couldn't be more thrilled to stand by your side as we embark on this new chapter together. Your passions and dreams will always have my unwavering support, for your happiness is my happiness. I promise to look for the laughter in every situation, and I promise to never binge our Netflix shows without you there. I've been waiting for this day for so long, and I can't wait to learn and grow with you and be your wife for the rest of eternity.
Jenna, from the moment I met you, my life transformed into a beautiful journey filled with love and joy. Today, in front of our cherished friends and family, I vow to love you unconditionally, to cherish every moment we share, and to support you through every triumph and challenge.
Reach out and find your happily ever after. Find your happily ever after. Now we're on our way. Leave our fears behind us. Not so far away from the dreams that live inside us. Moving down this road we've chosen, there's no limit to where we're going. The story comes alive when we look inside. A new adventure. Hearts beat faster. Reach out and find your happily ever after. Find your happily ever after.
I vow to be your rock, your comfort, your partner in all things. From now all the way to eternity, always. With you, I am whole, and with you, I am home. I love you now and forever.
I promise to always remember that it is us against the problem, not against each other, to make sure that we are facing all challenges hand in hand. And of course, I love you and promise to love you forever and stay true to the covenants that we made together in the temple this morning.
The story.
Come on over, 'cause you're always.